I never thought I'd live to see all these fucking dreads.